This goes out to my good friend, man. He got my drone flying again. Radar, you're the man. I had two switches assigned to the same thing. He walked me through it. What do I do when my love is away? Does it worry to be alone? I still crash though. How do I feel at the end of the day? Are you sad because you're on your own? No, I get by with a little help from my friend. This is where the weak VTX. You see where I'm standing. I'm flying through a big group of trees, though. I mean, it's a little quad. I think stock is good enough. I'm so happy. Thanks again, man. This is cool. I love the whole community. Would you believe in our love at first sight? Yes, I'm certain that it happened. Now this drone's a definite buy. 100 bucks, you can't beat it. Batteries though, you need some batteries. So about 130 bucks. Because you need that board so you can charge more than one battery. And convert to that XT30 connector. Thanks again, bro. I can't say it enough. Plus, you push my intelligence, you know, push me to learn a little bit more, and I ain't so scared of beta flight no more. I don't know how I did it. Speedy B app, fat fingers. I remember looking at some of those, I was trying to look at the stock settings one time after I did everything, so I must have accidentally did it then. Look at how much battery I get out of this thing, man. It's pretty good flight time. This is with the 2 1-cell batteries. They seem to last a little longer than the XT30 connectors with the 2 cells already in them that I bought from Amazon. 450 mAh. Now I know this is a keeper, and I highly recommend it. I'll walk anybody through on the settings. There's some rolls I learned from an EBR earlier. Nice low ones. This is such a good practice quad for moves. Because it doesn't fall, it can go through the trees, doesn't get hurt. I haven't yet to replace a prop. Make sure all the screws are tight, and I lost 2 screws in the bottom somehow. So I had to cut this early, but this is one battery. I went out there and checked it out. I noticed it, and I better fix it before I break it. So I was taking it relatively easy. So close. That's where I'm underestimating its power a little bit. Yeah, it doesn't like it. As you can see, I'm about, gosh, I don't know, half a football field away at the most. But as long, you know, that's a nice little group of trees, and I can play with them. I really don't want to try going over them with this little thing, huh? Or any quad, in fact, man. Anything gets stuck in one of those trees, I'll just sit there and watch it beep for a few months, I guess. Well, for a night, and then I'll hopefully the wind will blow it down or something. I'm sorry, guys. Yeah, look at this. Love this quad, guys. Highly recommend it. And thanks again, my friend.